Some North Alabama businesses were recognized today in Huntsville, and some high school seniors were too. The Better Business Bureau of North Alabama held its 20th annual Torch Awards for Ethics Luncheon at the Jackson Center. 10 high school students were given $1,000 scholarships. Turf Tamer was one of 5 businesses honored. It started in Fort Payne 22 years ago and expanded to Huntsville in 2007. The company does lawn maintenance and outdoor areas, including patios and pools.
It's a special award. We actually won the award in 2009 in the small company division. So to be able to grow to the mid company division and win the award again, it's really special.
Well, this year's winners include Senior, Timberlake and League, Turf Tamer Incorporated, Nucor Steel, Sigma Tech Incorporated, and the Downtown Rescue Mission. So congratulations to the finalists and winners.